right, so a little better now than I was this morning. It's weather's slowly getting better. Yeah? Yeah, it is. Yeah. I was working on a project, my Alcoholics Anonymous book that I'm writing, that I have a lot of words to write still. But I have the scope of what I want the project to look like pretty much sealed, and I think I'm doing a printout book as well as a completely online experience, and two music albums. I really gotta get cracking on that tonight. Tonight I really gotta work. I just gotta get home, and I gotta walk my dog, and I gotta come home, and I gotta plug in and tune out and whatever. I gotta work till late night, and I gotta do that every night and every weekend until I get this stuff done. I really gotta finish the 9/11 album. The only other album that is not complete that I started way back when, going on a couple years now, is this album called Backbone of Regalia. Now, what it is it's little, I don't know, little poems, and the poems I've been processed through this trusty website that I have that I use a lot for a lot of projects, AT&T. It's like a research website that I stumbled upon that has a really kind of clean text-to-voice wave generator, so you can get wave files by typing in text-to-voice, and they have about 10 different voices that you can choose from. And I like them because they're clean. They're really clean voices. And so I have about 40 of the... I want the album... I got the idea that the album should be 88 songs long. Don't ask me why. That'll make the album around 28 minutes in length total or something like that. So it'll still be a short 88 song album. But I have 51 of the poems written and 40 of the songs put together using the poems set to little music that I make on my laptop. It's like 30 seconds average, 15 to 40 seconds, I think is what they've been averaging. And I want to make 88 of them, and that'll be an album, and then I have 4 more songs to do on the 9/11 album, of which I don't, there's one I know is just going to be a noise experimental song, and the other 3 are going to be a little more song-based. I just got to put them together. And I got to get this, I got to map out what exactly I want to do with the AA. I'm going to do that at lunch. Yeah, so... cleared up. The weather cleared a little bit. There won't be another drive time today, because I'm actually dropping wife's car off at the shop. So that's that. There's that. That is that. That is that. That is that. Yeah, but the book is gonna be printed out on legal size paper, so it's gonna be cut up, so it's like a small chapbook, and each book is gonna only use 3 pages of legal size print paper, and then I'm gonna try and get a heavier stock for the cover, so each and I'll be able to make 4 covers per sheet of that. And I'll print out, I'll see how much they, I have a whole stack of legal paper, so I'll see how much I can make with, dividing that by 3, and then I'll just buy the, if I give away 50, so the idea I had was so I want to give them away for free, but I want to make it some sort of, not just anyone can get it, I want to do a thing where you have to take an online quiz. That corresponds with each story. There'll be one question, so like a comprehensive reading, because they're all really weird stories. So there'll be a comprehensive reading like quiz with 40 questions, so you'd have to at least be able to go back and forth and glance through there. And I don't know, I don't have, you know, maybe I'll get a couple people doing this. Just the fact that it exists, I think it's a worthwhile thing, so I hope someone out there or anyone wants to read it and answer the questions. I think it might be fun. I gotta look up a free website you can make your own quiz and then have them email me the scores. I think that's doable. Like, I don't think that's something too abstract. I'm not sure though. Yeah, so, you know, there's no reason to be doom and gloom all the time, you know?